Levitating rugs. One of the coolest things is the legendary magic floating carpet tales from ancient Arabian folklore. We've all seen this in Disney movies where magic carpets fly into the air as the two main characters sing and fall in love. Disney, however, did not invent flying carpets. The movie's magic carpet was inspired by old Arabian legends of levitating carpets. Legends of the flying cloth appeared in Arab, North African, Turkish, Persian, Indian, and even Jewish folklore. Vertical driving. Various regions around the US host a crawl fest. Any vehicle, from SUVs to dirt buggies, attempts to climb there at least once. However, not every expedition was a success. The most well-known vertical driving tracks are in Utah, where approximately 320 registered vehicles attempt the climb each year. Real-life Spider-Man. Spider-Man-like motions and talents are shown by this man crawling in his pants. The mythological climbing man is said to be a reincarnation of a neighboring temple's resident monkey. He discovered his incredible climbing talents while erecting bamboo scaffolding, which is widespread in India. He decided to lift his game and embrace some of the mythical realms of impossibilities after years of watching monkeys climb trees and buildings and viewing a couple of his favorite superhero and action movies. The man is a true climbing enthusiast. Cairo floating stones. This picture of floating stones has been posted hundreds of times on Facebook, with the allegation that it depicts Prophet Muhammad tying up the stones 1400 years ago. But that isn't the case. This was created by an Egyptian artist at the Cairo International Airport. The rope is really an iron sieve covered in a fabric to give the appearance of rope, which is how the artist managed to hang the stones in such a manner. Starting from the ground, the iron bar spans the length of the sculpture. The bottom rock seems to provide the foundation for the bar's balance. Magnetic hill. The natural magnetic variations on this crazy magnetic hill in India have influenced electronics above ground. Worse, no one knows what's driving the magnetic shifts. Even planes traveling over the area must rise in altitude to avoid being harmed by the magnetic fields. It is believed that as the Earth's magnetic poles shift, the magnetic forces associated with them will perform bizarre and unexplained things. Hydrophobia. Rochester University researchers have made a breakthrough. They used lasers to turn metals into ultra-hydrophobic materials, eliminating the need for temporary coatings. Today's various waterproofing technologies could revolutionize the future of manufacturing. Water-repellent materials are ideal for rust prevention, anti-icing, and even sanitation. The laser modifies the atomic level of these metals, allowing them to repel water without any coatings. With this wonderful technology, water damage may soon be history. Possessed water bottle. A mishap with a water bottle brought one falling to the floor. It broke open and reascended to its original position. Security cameras of a neighborhood convenience shop filmed this bizarre event. The stocking man who knocked over the bottle observes the water spill and returns to clean it up. The fact that it was all captured on camera makes this probably a once-in-a-lifetime sighting. Master of Balance. This guy has taken a lifetime of study to balance, and he can do it anytime, anywhere. This artist says it's a hobby that takes godlike patience. The substantial risks of failure discourage most individuals from even starting. In fact, only approximately 20% of his efforts come out as he wants. One of his small projects even took him 10 hours to complete. Imagine trying to balance something for 10 hours straight. No wonder he's one of the world's few capable of such feats. Helicopter glitches out. This universe we live in has started glitching out for some reason. Some believe it proves the simulation idea that everything is artificially intelligent. If you're still not convinced, watch this video of a copter that stopped in mid-air. It's hard to fabricate footage like that with those blades spinning so fast. Are they rotating so fast that the camera misses them? The chopper blades are practically whipping in the backdrop, but those babies are still. Levitating tinfoil. Is this magic in action? That's where science comes in to explain the incomprehensible. The footage doesn't show what's at the bottom of the tank. It's hexafluoride, a non-reactive gas with a density 5 times that of air. It's also clear. When he pours the beaker into the tinfoil, it sinks. He took some gas and poured it inside the tinfoil. The process is similar to how a boat lowers when it absorbs more density than the surface below. Scientists are indeed still missing some vital ingredients that make the universe spin. But it's inevitable that as technology advances, so does our understanding and ability to discover new things. So, if you want to learn more about this, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.